another scavenger hunt for today.
And we are looking.
Do we need erasers?
Okay.
Well. Okay. There's. Ooh, there's little men.
Little money.
Or mollusks. Mollusks. Here we go on our scavenger hunt. Taking a look.
Let's go along this back wall.
Here we are. Ooh, there's a lot of school supplies.
Yeah, these are,
there's,
you need
so
two of these.
Much.
Do you know that?
Two?
Two of them. Two one subject spiral bound notebooks. So two, this is one subject, has to be 70 to 100 pages. 70.
Okay, give me it.
Two of them. Green and purple?
Yeah.
That's 50 cents.
Only 50 cents! What a discount!
We've gotten a basket. How much is that? $3.92.
And I need six. You cut in my werewolves. Oh, there's a puppy one.
No, we're not getting those.
There is puppies.
Those are $2. It's there's $1 puppies. For 2 hours.
There's puppies. Oh, there's little puppies. There is the most adorable puppies. Look at it. Oh, it's so adorable. What things?
One marble composition notebook.
That's a marble. Wait. I want green. Oh, this is so cool. Look at that.
75
cents. That's cool. Okay, that looks like a Dalmatian. I'm going to put a Dalmatian on the front page.
It's like only $5
if I can. I'm going to put a Dalmatian on the front page if I can. That is adorable. I mean, come on.
You need the red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple folders.
A purple
one.
Six pockets? Six of these?
Yeah.
Okay, one. This one is super
orange,
pretty.
No, you need orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, red.
Orange.
There's no orange. Together.
This is
yellow, red, orange, yellow, purple, blue, green.
Orange. Green. Green, green.
Okay, so what are these?
That's folders.
This is one, two.
Oh, sparkly ones. Sparkly. So super sparkly. Oh, they're so nice. They're so super sparkly. Oh, goodness gracious, how much I want a puppy dog.
$9.50. And this is probably all you can get today.
Sure. And then I can get a small pack of candy, maybe.
Mom has $20 and you need paper plates. You don't need candy.
Oh, there's pencil pouches!
You have a
pencil pouches.
Scissors.
There is pencil pouches.
Or colored pencil.
Scissors!
Scissors.
Skizzies. Yeah,
not today, man. I'm just
there's
going over
skizzies
stuff.
Right there. I know, I can check it off. Don't worry. Wait. Mara, how were the glue, how much were the glue sticks that you got?
$3.92.
Okay, so those are cheaper. Oh, these would be nice to have because I have that tip. Mm-hmm. It says number one teacher recommended Brian. Wow. We should most likely buy these. Come back. You know what? There's like a whole series. So when we come back tomorrow. Something we're gonna buy those. Oh, there's colored pencils. See, look, these are erasable. But we don't want the erasable ones. We want colored pencils. Yeah, but. I know, but those are erasable.
Why?
I don't know where.
Oh, there's regular pencils. Or
yeah, these would be good. But we should buy scissors.
They have this brand.
Crayola?
No, Crazy Art.
Oh, yeah. Crazy Art. I like Crayola. Can I just see what Mom says about these? And see if we can get them?
So cool.
Yeah, I wish I could get a puppy dog like that. No.
This one is so much
cuter
than the
marble one.
Or this.
Oh, yeah, get that one instead of the other one.
It doesn't need to be marble, it just needs to be a composition notebook.
Yes. So. And that's the same thing, just with a different design. That is. That's adorable!
It's like great. Mom has to do it at Hannaford. They don't do it here. But I have money.
Okay, scavenger hunt over. Bye!